down before it poisons us all!
Come! Interesting. Looks like you need to toss those soul orbs into the void. Here it comes! Those soul orbs into the void.
Yeah. I haven't fully explored this place. Think there could be one more arena?
Watch your back! Right, watch your left!
That's all the arena's taken care of, I guess. Let's see if we change something. Whoa, what? That sword wasn't there before. Was it? Huh. It's not doing anything. Maybe there's a way to charge it up somehow. Should we check the other arenas again?
Brother.
Days, huh?
You're on fire, Kratos! It won't fire!
think so!
Listening to us.
The metal lives.
That's a metaphor, surely.
I don't think so. All 9 rooms are here. Looks like the other arenas are connected to this one.
Combination forge.
Sounds violent. I was right.
One of those light bombs! Careful!
Behind you, brother! Right flank!
Going underground with stone!
Behind you! Look out! Behind you! Watch out!
On what order we complete the challenges in, this final reward's different.
Oh, okay. So if we complete them in a different order, the reward will be...
Stop!
Here's your hand warmers back. Something for the kid? We got more lip flapping to do or no? Oh, just your usual Muspelheim challenges of violence and slaughter. Rumor was it's Surtur's way of honing his blades, but I think he's just as much a sucker for bloodsport as the rest of us.
Yeah!
Center platform.
Thank you.
gotta be so friggin' hot here? My sack sweat.
Behind you! Incoming! Look! Take out those springs, brother!
Cover, get ready! Idea. Get some extra training in.
Yeah. Arrow!
Which challenge do you want to try?
Behind!
Its horns are glowing! Might be a weak point!
Patty and Texas. You're on fire! But you probably already know that.
Scorpion, lifeline!
Look out! Left flank!
Behind you! Incoming!
Help us!
Watch out!
You're on fire! But you probably already know that. It's gonna blow!
Help them! Major on the left! Elka! Enemy, left flank!
Incoming! Above you! God, you're right!
Behind you! Watch out!
gotta be so freaking hot here. My sack sweat, sweat.
Appreciate it.
Sure, I'm open.
Glad we're heading back to Svartalfheim.
There's work to be done. The mining rigs I helped construct still belch their acrid smoke into the air.
Let's do it.
Ragnarok is coming. You're gonna need
smell
to stock
smoke?
Up.
Luckily, there's another mining rig here.
I'm offering new
Oops.
Items.
deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't. You could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No, but it is a start.
A reminder, brother. The sparkle-fine slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Rock or Sindri.
Ugh.
Father, I wanted to ask you something about your blades. The ones from your homeland.
What of them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're... I don't know. Like you hate them.
Even hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
Father, I know I look like you.
In what way?
Like, bigger. When do I get muscles like yours?
When you work for them.
But Baldur was really strong, and he didn't have any muscles.
My strength does not come from my body, but both are honed by discipline.
What's that mean?
It means you've got the strength of a god no matter what, lad. But if you want the physique of one, you'd better start picking...
A foe is near.
Blast off, Reefa! I can do better. Reefa!
Frozen! What now?
Did I ever tell the two of you how I made a small fortune in Asgard? Once, Baldur arranged for every archer in the city to open fire on him. We took bets on how many arrows could be lodged in his body until the sheer weight of them made him fall down. Ha!
That's awful.
Oh, no, no. He was laughing the whole time. And mine was the closest guess. 446 arrows exactly.
It's horrible. You better not tell that story in front of Freya.
Yes, lad. Because I've suddenly taken leave of my senses.
Just saying. I think I need new socks.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were gonna say that.
Then why did you ask?
I'm really not sure.
They will dry.
Yeah, I'm sure they will.
I don't suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
It's amazing. After all my time away, there is truly nothing I missed about this place. I'm here for you.
Huh? You again. I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
We have done it.
Doesn't fix what I did, but hopefully it makes things a bit better. Let's be off, brother.
Your hammer.
Thanks! Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, but folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again.
Derlin.
Kratos! Sorry about earlier. Talking about your wife like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
Ah, if you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans that you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
You are staring.
You're a tough man not to stare at. If the dwarves had your strength, Odin would have never gotten as far with this place as he did.
My strength has little to do with my body.
Yeah, sure.
Derlin?
Are you to thank for the newfound fresh air sliding up our nostrils?
We turned off the mining rigs.
So you did. Let's pretend you did so in a manner consistent with the 97-part safety regulations handbook written specifically for the operation, maintenance, and deactivation of said mining equipment.
Do what you will.
Well, thanks anyway. Means a lot.